lifetime now. Netflix star. I mean, you spent. Yeah. Well, you spent 7 years on Nickelodeon. You were the greatest. And thank you for coming on my show back then. And
thanks.
And now you're on Netflix. Is it intimidating? Or are you?
It's super intimidating. Like, I go to these Netflix events with all these people that I really look up to, and I just start acting so weird, and I, like, don't know what to say, and then I tweet about it.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you do, yeah, because this is one here. You said, well, definitely just participated in a Netflix panel, sitting two seats away from Kevin Spacey, and looked like an idiot.
I did. I have a picture that's photo evidence
of that. And then you followed it up with a picture.
Now, that's Kevin Spacey is covering his face.
Yeah. But that's not why. And this one, it said, I call this one Kevin Spacey embarrassed to be in the same room as me.
It's
that's
true.
Not. That is not true. That's not true at all.
I swear it is. He was like, hey, it's nice to meet you. I'm Kevin Spacey. And I was like.
He just froze?
I just said nothing.
He just froze. Yeah. He was like, okay, uh-huh. I'll talk to her later. Okay, yeah. But it's a big deal. It's just fun. And this
yeah.
is, I always love your tweets. And how's Grandma doing?
Oh, she's good. She has a crush on you.
She made a Vine for
she
me.
She did.
I love Grandma. Tell her I said hi.
I will.
Is it
I will.
Bev?
Bev, yeah. Bev
yeah.
and Bob. They're
Bev
my grandparents.
And Bob. I have a picture of your grandparents. Look at these cute couples. Come on. How cute.
They're
That's
the cutest
right? couple ever. Oh, my God. Oh, I love Grandma. So I said hi, and they watch your new show, and they email you.
They do. I actually brought along an email from my
really?
Grandfather. Can I read it?
Yeah, here we go.
Okay.
I don't want to give out his address.
Okay. Bob Massey, 123.
Okay.
No, it's number three, or I'll do his voice. Number three. He sounds like he's from the 40s. I guess he probably is. Number three, terrific. You were great. You make it so real, we are beginning to dislike you. Thanks, Grandpa.
All right. To dislike
yeah. Grandma wanted to know how our sweet Nettie could be so mean to the baby. Take care. We love you, Papa and Grandma. P.S. Would you like a ride from the airport Wednesday?
See, that's awesome. Would you like, did you get a ride from him?
I will this Wednesday.
Oh, very good. That's perfect.
Coming up.
Yeah.